Two Confederate monuments in Charlottesville are set to come down Saturday. Designated public viewing areas will be set up for the removal of the statues of Confederate Generals Robert E. Lee and Thomas Stonewall Jackson. This comes more than 5 years after a push to remove Confederate monuments focused on the Lee statue. The city says litigation and changes to a state law dealing with war memorials kept them from acting until now. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.